Today we're in Valkenburg in the south of the Netherlands. This place is famous for the Christmas markets in the cave. Can't wait to see this. Here we go. Okay, anyway. Today I am joined by fellow South African Elizabeth from the Museum Times. Say hello.
Hello.
This is the quaintest little village. There's Christmas decorations everywhere. Elizabeth's a bit camera shy, actually. We're inside the first cave. It's nice and warm at least, so that's good, and it's very festive down here. There's little stalls set up throughout the cave.
It's great.
Santa Claus and his wife have unexpectedly arrived, and of course I took a selfie with them. That was wonderful, right?
It was fabulous.
Which is the Wilhelmina Grot. They have a bunch of nativity scenes depicted in sand sculptures, which are just so impressive. Really, the detail's incredible.
I'm absolutely blown away.
It's impressive. Incredible.
There's a ski lift here, it's wonderful, you get such great views of the city. It's a little bit scary, but it's such a treat nevertheless.
Incredible views over here, so nice. And there's a restaurant that sells Chocobar, which is chocolate milk, and I love chocolate milk, and hot chocolate milk at this time of year is just heavenly. It's magical. Valkenburg is a pretty city during the day, but at night it lights up and it is magical.
Very much indeed.
Truly. There's a shop here selling a crazy selection of beanies. This is a Shrek one. To be serious, this is the biggest singing Christmas tree in the Netherlands. You put money in and the candles sing. It's wonderful.
That was the coolest thing I've ever seen.
And that's it for our time in Valkenburg. It's a lovely little city, really enchanting and well worth a visit during Christmas time, right?
Very much so. It's beautiful.
Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time. Bye.
Bye.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas.
We're in Amsterdam. It's Christmas time. I'm joined here by my sister Isabel. Hello.
Hi.
We're going to check out the Christmas scene in Amsterdam. Here we go.